shots to prevent the gun crew from being too familiar with hitting the salvo latch before opening the breech. So we've already done that. So we're ready right now. We're gonna lift up on the breech latch.
Pull again on that, pull that one in. Yeah, that way at the same time, yeah.
Bring that towards you.
Is that locked in the
open? That's locked.
So
push up on the if you reach up to the side of that where it goes on the counter recoil cylinder, in between the two. If you reach your hand up in there and push on that latch going in something.
Now
you're on latch.
Wow.
Now you gotta do it again. Both at the same time.
Did you get it? Is it clear?
It's clear.
Okay, if that's clear, now what you want to do is grab the handle, and you want to pull towards you and down. One sweep motion. Sweep, down.
Oh my god.
Now you want to stand there, grab the back of the gun. Is there a handhold somewhere? Take your foot, yep, and push down. Okay, it'll bottom out. Now, down, there's two levers on the bottom. Okay?
All right.
The one that's on top, grab that and pull it towards you.
It's with that ratchet, right?
Yeah. Okay, what that's doing, there's a hold down arm. Okay, to keep it from coming back up on its own. And by pulling that towards him, what he's doing is making sure that breaks in lock position. That's going to keep it from coming back up on its own.
But it looks good. What about the bottom one?
The other one is your air valve. That's to close the breech. Maybe that's enough.
Here, Chief, take a look inside the, just forward of the striations there.
Instead of saying we have more brushes, you gotta say we have coveralls.